Hello, teachers. Dash Young Saber here from Skew the Script, here to walk you through our lesson 4.2 on random sampling methods. This is one of my favorite activities to do during the school year, and it differs in format from our normal lesson structure. And so I wanted to walk you through how to use all the materials in class. We divided this lesson into 2 days, assuming that you have 50 or 55 minute class periods, but you can put these 2 days together into 1 day if you have a block schedule where you have longer class periods. So the activity for day one is linked right here. And this is a handout that you can give to students that gives them instructions for doing the activity, which is sampling incomes from this map of different household incomes in San Antonio. San Antonio is one of the most economically segregated cities in the United States. It's also the city where I'm from and where I'm teaching in. And so I made this activity several years ago to explore the challenges of sampling incomes in our city. So what students are going to do is they're going to sample 5 homes for each of these random sampling methods. And then you're going to compile the class results for all the means of incomes that students get into this last page right here. Going to project this on your projector so students can follow along and do the same. Now, that might have sounded a bit confusing and fast. So what we've done here is we have an activity key that is linked right here. And this has a full set of step-by-step instructions for how you can run this activity in class. In addition to the step-by-step instructions for you as the teacher, on the very last page, we have a set of model outcomes that might typically represent what you might see from students sampling in class. And so that's there for you to reference as you anticipate how this activity is going to go. So after day one, which is mainly students experiencing the different sampling methods, we have the second class period, day two, which is where they're going to formalize what they've done using a set of guided notes, as well as having a discussion. So the notes are linked right here. And you can see that they're going to list some pros and cons of each sampling method. Also talk about accuracy versus precision, i.e. bias versus variability. And then they're going to have a discussion on income segregation and the financing of schools. We also have linked right here a set of keys and notes for you, where we have a discussion guide for that last section, as well as general solutions for the rest of the handout. So that's it. Again, one of my favorite lessons to do during the year. I know you're going to enjoy it as well, and it leads to some very rich discussions in class.